Hallo und herzlich willkommen zurück bei Undertale. Wir sind auf dem Weg zum König und ich weiß gar nicht, ob wir jetzt dann bald mal hinkommen.
Did you hear what they just said? They said a human wearing a striped shirt will come through. I heard that they hate spiders.
What? Warum ist ein Wecker auf 16 Uhr gestellt? Oh oh.
I heard that they love to stomp on them.
Oh oh. Das gefällt mir gar nicht.
I heard that they like to tear their legs off.
Oh fuck. Bossgegner.
I heard.
Oh fuck you.
That they're awful stunning with their money. Oh, you think your taste is too refined for your produce, don't you, Terry? You disagree with that notion. I think your taste is exactly what his next batch needs.
Muffet traps you. Pay attention. You pay. Muffet reduces their attack for this turn. Don't look so blue, my diary. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. It's better look on you. You're trapped in a strange purple web. Machen wir mal 40. You pay 40. Mach ein reducer attack for this turn. Alter, ich finde die Musik so geil. Muffet pulls you a couple of spiders. Struggle. You struggle to escape the web. Muffet covers her mouth and kicks her. Got to make a delicious cake. Cup of spiders. Let you go? Don't be silly. All the spiders clap along to the music. Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Schmeiß ich gerade mit Donuts nach mir? Smells like freshly baked cowards. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forgot to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. Boah, scheiße. Alter, es macht dann voll Kürre gerade.
Was?
Was? Du willst mich verarschen? Boah. The person who warned us about you. Sasses. Offers us a lot of money for your soul. Spare. I had such a sweet smile and... Boah. Boah, was war das? Boomerang. Who's that? Who's the other spiders? Klar, ich werde es 80 zahlen. Warte, nochmal zurück. Merci, spare. Strange, but I saw the Sam in the shadows changing shape. Smells like freshly baked cowboys. Oh, it's lunchtime, isn't it? And I forgot to feed my pet. Oh, fuck you. Nein, verpiss dich! Ach komm, Alter, das ist doch voll ätzend, Mann! Ich muss die Kohle zahlen, ey, das geht nicht anders. Cannot give up just yet. Ja, komm schon, mach bitte. Alter, was Gegner sind schon echt cool. Und ätzend und nervig. Und ätzend und nervig. Und noch mehr nervig. Rob macht gleich hin. Dass ich da immer hinlaufen muss, ist nervig. Aber wenn ich es erzählen, sind ja dieselbe Scheiße nochmal. Anfang vielleicht eher struggle. Ach so, ja. Die füllt jetzt das erstmal auf. Purple is a better look at you. To escape the web, Muffet laughs and claps her hands. Why spell? You shouldn't be proud. Weil es ist noch leicht. Das Geld sollte ich erst wirklich später draus haben. Muffet does have a synchronized dance, muss ich alles machen. To escape the web. So amused by your antics, that say she gives you a discount. Going to make a little escape. Ah, fuck you. You struggle to escape swift. Nothing happened. Let you go, don't be silly. Nothing happened. Your soul is going to make every spider very happy. Okay. Also, Alter! Dumme Sau. Oh, how rude of me. I almost forget to introduce you to my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. Piss dich. Attack for this turn. Alter, mit diesem Donuts direkt in der Mitte ist halt echt hart. Ich glaube, ich muss wieder bloß der Gespräch. Boah. Alter, das war jetzt wirklich knapp. Wrong. You struggle to escape, too well. Nothing happened. Okay. Ja, den Pumper, dann kannst du sonst wo hinstecken. But I saw something in the shadow of change and shake. Oh, fuck, ich hab vergessen, dass... Shit, ich bin so am Arsch, Mann. Zwei Treffer und ich bin kaputt. Ich überlebe! Ah! Fuck, Mann! Oh. Das Spiel ist schon echt hart bei den Bossgegnern. Vor allem, weil du halt auch nie weißt, was du machen sollst. Oh Mann. So, da müssen wir ja nichts machen. Das wissen wir. Aber ich finde die Musik noch geil. Nächstes sind wir bloß die Spinnen. Muffet is so amused by your end and I give you a discount. Oh! Oh! So, wenn ihr aufpasst! Zwei so Dinger. Ne, jetzt reicht ja eigentlich, wenn ich Spare mache. So, als nächstes kommt, glaube ich, das Monster, ne? Ne, Donuts und... That's it. Pay 5. I almost forgot to introduce you my pet. It's breakfast time, isn't it? Have fun, you two. Komm schon, komm schon. Grüß dich. Bacon curry wraps. Struggle. Nothing happened. Der mit dem Bumerang verziegelt, ey. Als nächstes kommt mit der Bumerang. Wobei, heil? Nee. Das muss ich überstehen, weil sonst kann ich sie vergessen. Nein, da ist das Monster. Oh, ein Lunchtime. Ah, wirklich? Ich bin so gut wie tot, Mann. Ich bin so gut wie tot. Spider Clans can finally be reunited. Donuts. We haven't healed spiders have been trapped in the ruins for generations. But with the money from your soul, we'll be able to rent some hated in. What was? Spiders. Was alles? One of the leftovers, we couldn't have a nice vacation. Or even build a spider baseball field. Das ist doch ein scheiß Witz. Boah. Nicht ganz, wo sind alle Spiders? Hey, 75. Enough of that. It's time for dinner, isn't it? Ah, komm schon, ey. Wenn du einmal da durcheinander kommst, ne, dann bist du voll im Arsch. You're still alive? Oh, oh, my pet looks like it's time for dessert. Huh? A telegram from the spiders in the rooms. What's this saying that they saw you and you helped donate to the cause? Oh my, this has all been a big misunderstanding. I thought you were someone that hates spiders. The person who asked for the souls, they must have been a different human in a strip shirt. Sorry for all the trouble. I'll make it up to you. You can come back here anytime and for no charge at all, I'll rob you up and let you play with my pet again. Just kidding. I'll spare you now. Oh Gott sei Dank.
Ah, that was fun. See you again, Diary.
Alles klar. It's a poster for Metadon's latest stage performance. A tragical tale of two star-crossed lovers kept apart by the tides of fate. Looks like it's almost time for the performance. Oh. Oh Gott. Ich hoffe, ich kann hier nicht sterben. Spielt jetzt die Lisa? Nein. Doch? Julia, Romeo und Julia. Wie komme ich jetzt auf Lisa? Could it be?
My one true love.
Verarscht mich gerade.
Oh my love. Please run away. Monster King forbids your stay. Humans must live far apart. Even if breaks my heart. So put you in the dungeon. It'll suck. And then you die alone. Really sad. You're gonna die.
Fuck, die Kinder singen, also
cry, cry, cry. Cry, cry, cry. So sad it's happening.
Jetzt packt ihr die Kettensäge. So sad. So sad that you are going to the dungeon. Well. Oh fuck.
Oh no, whatever shall I do? My love has been cast away into the dungeon. A dungeon with a parcel so deadly my paramour will surely perish. Oh heaven's mercy, it's a horrible colored tile maze. Each colored tile has its own sadistic function. For example, a green tile sounds a noise and then you must fight a monster.
Das hat man schon mal. Then I won't waste the time repeating them. Get through it in 3 seconds. Oh, you'll be incarnated by these jets of fire. My poor love, I'm so filled with grief, I can't stop laughing. Good luck, darling.
Was macht denn grün?
Sorry, looks like you're out of time. Here come the flames, darling. They're closing in. Getting closer, my. A minute now. Huh? Robotic call. Ring.
Watch out, I'll save you. I'm hacking him with a firewall right now.
Uh-huh.
Oh no, how could this happen? Fooled again by the brilliant Dr. Ulfies.
That's right. Come on, Metadon. Give up already. You'll never be able to defeat us. Not as long as we work together. Your puzzle's over. Now go home and leave us alone.
Puzzle? Over?
Alfies, darling, what are you talking about?
Did you forget what the green ties do? They make a sound, then you have to fight a monster.
Well, darling, that monster is me.
Ich hab... Better answer it. Don't worry, there's one last thing I installed on your phone. You see the yellow button? Go to this form, act menu and press it. You press the yellow button. The phone is resonating with Metanos' presence. Oh, that yellow glow! Huh? Now press set.
You've defeated me! How can this be? You were stronger than I thought!
Ring. Looks like you beat him. You did a really great job out there. All thanks to you.
No, I mean, you were the one doing everything cool. I just wrote some silly programs for your phone.
Hey, this might sound strange, but can I tell you something? Before I met you, I didn't really like myself very much. For a long time, I felt like a totally screw up, like I couldn't do anything without ending up letting everyone down. But guiding you has made me feel a lot better about myself, so thanks for letting me help you. Anyway, we're almost to the core. It's just past my resort. Come on, let's finish this.
Geht es dann schon langsam aufs Ende zu, oder was passiert ist so?
Ich muss endlich speichern, ich dachte schon, ich freck hier. Hey, Eisdiel Fuzzi.
Got something for you, a big smile, how about that? Oh, super.
Ist das nicht schon wieder der Roboter?
Hey, go up the creepy hallway on the right for some great deals.
Hey, I heard you're going to the core. How about grabbing some dinner with me first, yeah? Great, thanks for treating me. Over here, I know a shortcut. Well, here we are. So, your journey's almost over, huh? I just really want to go home. Hey, I know the feeling. Butter? Look, maybe sometimes it's better to take what's scarce to you. Don't hurry, you've already got food, drink, friends. It's what you have to do. Really worth it.
Ah, forget it.
I'm rooting for you, kid.
Was ist mit dem? Flendads?
Hey, let me tell you a story. So I'm a sentry in snowed in forest, right? I sit out there and watch for humans, it's kind of boring. Unfortunately, deep in the forest, there's this huge locked door. And it's perfect for practicing knock-knock jokes. So one day, I'm knocking him out, like usual. I knock on the door and say knock-knock, and suddenly, from the other side, I hear a woman's voice.
Who is there?
So, literally, I respond, dishes. Dishes room. Dishes a very bad joke. And she just told with laughter, like, it's the best joke she had in 100 years. So I keep on coming and she keeps laughing. She's the best audience I've ever had. Then, after a dozen of them, she knocks and says, knock knock. I says, who's there? Old lady. Old lady who? Oh, I did not know how you could be old. Whoa. Needless to say, this woman was extremely good. We keep telling each other jokes for hours. Eventually, I had to leave. Papyrus gets kind of cranky with all his bedtime story, but she told me to come by again and so I did. Then I did again and again. It seems now telling bad jokes from the door. It rules. One day, Fluke, I noticed she wasn't laughing very much. I asked her what's up. Then she told me something strange. If a human ever comes through this door, could you please promise something? Watch over them and protect them. Will you not?
No, I hate making promises, and this woman, I don't even know her name, but someone who generally likes bad jokes has a training you can say no to. Do you get what I'm saying? The promise I made to her, you know what would happen if she hadn't said anything? Buddy,
let's lose. You'd be dead where you stand.
Lighten up, Buckle, I'm just joking with you. Besides, haven't I done a great job protecting you? I mean, look at yourself. You haven't died a single time. Hey, what's that look supposed to mean? I am wrong. Well, that's all. Take care of yourself, kid. Because someone really cares about you.
Ach, die Toriel. Geil. Aber wo zur Hölle bin ich hier und was ist das für einer? Und was ist das für ein Vogel?
Original, we dug mazes with puzzles in order to fool human attacks. But now, building things winding and confusing, it's some awful tradition. You can't go 2 feet without being up to your ramped in puzzles.
Was bist du denn? Der schaut aus wie aus Mega Man.
I work at the core, it's inside a maze made of swappable parts. That means we can shuffle the layout at will. Boy, was today a fun day, I'm sure love puzzles.
I'm the resort comedian, I'm very funny. People love all my jokes.
Now, my son, he wants to be comedian, likes his family. But his jokes aren't funny.
He tells these awful puns. He's an embarrassment to our family. Ah, that's not funny. Since his mom passed on, he couldn't stand living at home anymore, so he ran away. I haven't seen him since. I'm a terrible father. Father? Ha 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 ha. That's not funny. Okay. Was zur Hölle bist du? Blub blub. We'll have to reserve a table to eat here. You also need to reserve your chair, your silverware, your food, your... warte. Blub blub. Ja. So. Boah, speichern endlich. Let's fill you with determination. Also gut Leute, das war's jetzt dann auch wieder mit dieser Folge. Scheinbar nähern wir uns doch langsam aber sicher dem Ende. Und jetzt wissen wir eben auch, dass der Sans auf uns aufpassen sollte, welcher der Toriel, weil die dann gesagt hat, ich soll doch bitte auf mich aufpassen. Wobei er eigentlich ja fast nichts gemacht hat, außer diese, das am Anfang mit dem Puzzle. Aber egal, ich bedanke mich jetzt bei euch fürs Zuschauen und ich hoffe, wir sehen uns wieder in der nächsten Folge. Macht's gut und Servus!